Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and this video is specifically about IRCTC Limited quarter third results. I think we will be the first to record this video and post in YouTube, but I think if it reaches around 1000 views, we will be very very happy because after so much of years trading in market, I'm so very very happy in this share because a lot of return this share has given to us and this video guys is going to be very very important. You could see my emotion, I mean it's very very happy guys because the result they have posted is very very good and without wasting time, let's go to the result. In this result, two things are important. First is this, the results, quarter profit. The second is the amount of dividend they are going to give. And to be precise, we correctly judge and the results are super guys. So with the result, let's go to the video fully. So two requests guys, click the subscribe button, share this video to your friends so that all could get a knowledge about this video guys. And the first thing before means they have dividend declare an interim dividend of rupees 10 per share. 10 per share interim dividend, not final dividend. That means at this year end also they are going to give dividend. So if 10 rupees now, they can declare around 20 rupees in final. So super starting points are super guys. They have shown their powerfulness in here. And the second thing is that the results they have given in lakhs, we want to give you in crores so that it could help you. So let's go from down to bottom. They have given their profit in lakhs, 20 lakhs, 20,000 lakhs, 554,000. That means 205 crores profit versus 98 crores profit previous year, guys. Oh my god, what a beautiful thing they have said, guys. Yes, it's very, very super. Previous quarter, 98 crores profit. Previous year, 73 crores profit. This quarter 205 crores profit up around 100%. Yes guys, previous quarter 100 crores, this quarter 200 crores. See the amount of impact the share has created in this case. And also you should note the EPS has grown from 6.24 to 12.86. So they have declared dividend correctly. How I am saying this, because the EPS is 12.84 for this quarter, the dividend they have declared is 10 rupees. So it is, normally we can say it is very very good guys. And now let us see from the first to bottom. I think it's very very bad paper, but I think the results are very very super guys. The 734 crores is the revenue. Previous quarter 535 crores revenue. Previous year 453 crore revenue. Zoom it guys so that you could see it clearly. And what main thing they have done is the cost of income is very very less. But what mainly increased or decreased is that finance cost has been increased. That also just 1.9 crore. That's not a matter of fact. The company earning 200 crore profit. So the net expenses coming around 464 crores. So if you see the proportionate expenses, I mean, it is very, very awesome, guys. Because when they are earning 535 crore as revenue per month, they have expended around 380 crore. But now after earning 734 crores as revenue, they have spent only 464 crores. So the profit before all things, external items, tax, depreciation is coming around 270 crores. Oh my god, it's very very beautiful profit guys. I think they have just blown away the number because previous quarter it is 154 crore. Now it is around 270 crore. It is 15,419 lakhs. We are converting into crores and telling you so that it could help you a lot. So 154 crores previous quarter, this quarter 270 crores. See tomorrow's price movement guys, you will be very happy. Even after this beautiful result, the price goes down tomorrow. I think if you are a lucky buyer, you should buy this share at any price fall because you are seeing a target of 1700 rupees guys. We have increased our target because of this impact in share price. This is going to be very very superb guys. And also you should note a main fact is that profit after all things is coming around 205 crore. And let's see if any other important things you have given so that it could help us and it could help you also guys. And this is the segment wise result. So guys, if you are listening till now, just spend around 4 minutes sister, because this is the very very important thing you should know guys. And now see, the catering has extended its gain and Rail Neer also extended its gain. Internet ticketing, see the amount of revenue they have earned in internet ticketing guys. Previous quarter is just if you see 11,000 lakhs in lakhs, but now it is 22,690 lakhs of amount. That means in one quarter, the amount of revenue has doubled, guys. It is very, very awesome. Tourism has seen a beautiful increase, and also state Dita is also type of water they are providing, and that also beautiful improvement. So the main improvement comes from internet ticketing due to extra charge. We also already said when the share price was trading at the range of 877 or 887, we said that due to ticket collection alone, this company can get 600 crore of revenue in this year, and this is the first impact, guys. And this, if you see from the next year onwards, if you see this impact, you will be very, very amazed to see, because it is just the start and not the end, guys. And if you see the internet ticketing profit, see the amount of profit they earn, guys. Of they're spending 226 crore as an 226 crore as an revenue. In it, it is earning around 193 crores. So 226 crore. Revenue in which 193 crore is the amount of profit they earn. So see the amount of profit percentage they are keeping on the internet ticketing. You will be very, very amazed, guys, and we are very, very amazed. And let's see many other things they have given, because we want to know all these things fully, and we are very, very happy of this, guys. Me morning also you said that they have increased their new thing in this. I think third private train has also been increased by them, and this is a very, very good things there. And they also said that they want to give a periodic consultation to their accounts, and also any other things they have said. So I think they have given this associates and chartered accountants have given their view on this result. So they have given that service charges received on internet ticketing amounting to 211 crore up to 31st December has been placed on management depreciation, unlike the previous arrangement with the Indian Railways. There is no obligation of the company to service charge the owner. Okay, that's why it's good, guys. There is no obligation upon the company to share of the service charges earned on internet ticketing with the Indian Railways. This is the very, very important point, because that what is obligation? Obligation is liable to pay, but you know, guys, there is no obligation, because there is no need to. No, there's no need for the company to share the service charges on the internet ticket for Indian Railways. Previously, they were sharing. So, this 215 crore revenue goes to the company fully, guys. And this gives about IRCTC Limited. And we are very, very happy on the IRCTC result. Can you see once again what they have given, guys? I will explain you again. The two things, the company's profit is around 205 crore. This is 98 crores previous quarter. Then, previous year it was 73 crore. Now it is 205 crore. If you compare year on year, see the amount of growth, guys. I think if you are holding this share, hold till this company loses its monopoly power, because it will not give you a chance. Maybe it can go up to a Maruti like, but we want to be confident but not overconfident. Till now we are seeing a target of 1700, 1800, maybe 2000 also it can be seen. IRCTC Limited, we are very, very positive. And the second thing is that they have declared a dividend of 10 rupees per share. So people may ask me, what if the accounts have been manipulated by this company? Guys, remember two things. It is a government company. All the government companies in India are audited by CNAG of India, Comptroller Account General of India. So there is no chance of any manipulation of accounts in government company, because it is overall finalized by CNAG and it comes directly under Indian Railways. So guys, it is very, very important thing, and fixation of record it is February 25. So if you are holding the share as on February 25, guys, you would be definitely getting 10 rupees per share. But I request you to hold till then it loses monopoly power, because the monopoly power will not be lost. It is a government company, and please hold your shares and on dips buy it and keep it for a long term. I request those people who have bought an IPO 300 rupees, please keep your shares, guys. You are already earning a profit of 1400 per share. Please, 1200 per share. Please don't miss it, guys. I think it's a very, very beautiful opportunity for you people. IRCTC is on the track. IRCTC is on the railway. IRCTC is on the catering. IRCTC is on the e-booking sites. And IRCTC is also on the booking of tourism, also privatized train. Already three trains are that, Tejas Express, Karnataka Golden Chariot, and fourth is today they are launched. So all these things put together makes up this beautiful company, Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation Limited. And this is about IRCTC Limited. We are very, very happy. After a long time seeing a beautiful result for a government company, we are sure it's 1,700. Maybe 2,000 also can be reached in this share. Surely, guys, I think tomorrow if 20% upper circuit comes, we would be the luckiest persons. I wish all my friends who are seeing this video and who are holding this share company, please hold. We are going to enjoy a lot in this company. If the share price comes down, don't miss this opportunity because it will not give you again. So guys, this is about IRCTC Limited. If you really like this video, then make sure you click the subscribe button below. And see you in the video very soon. We are very, very happy once again. Thank you, guys.